Well, so less than a month until you go off to the World Cup. How are you feeling?
Quite excited. I was having to say to myself earlier today that I think I need to calm myself down. You can get really excited just thinking about what it could be. And I think, you know, you all have to treat it as a game, any game of cricket, but it is just such an exciting prospect. And I think also being the first ICC World Cup, I think, you know, that's going to make a difference. You know, they're obviously going to bring their spin to it, which is going to make it, you know, at all levels, better structure for us, so I'm quite excited about that. I think the fact that it's going to be on Sky Sports and, you know, shown around the world, I'm really excited. So fingers crossed, you know, everyone gets behind it.
Obviously, after such a great summer, England are expected to do well. Do you think there's a pressure on the team?
I don't know if there's pressure. Obviously, we're going to be in Australia, and it's Australia's backyard. I would say they're going to be favourites. You know, we can't put pressure on ourselves. We just have to go out there and do what we've been doing. You know, we've been backing up, we've been training hard. And, you know, also we've got the girls who are out there in Australia. You know, I wouldn't like to think we're pressured. I don't think we feel pressure. I just feel we're going to go out there to do what we're doing.
Just looking back to last summer, how do you think that went?
Really well. I mean, obviously 14 games unbeaten. You know, it's good by any standards. I think, you know, obviously Mark Lane, he gives us a no-excuse environment and really wants us to do everything really, you know, make sure every box has been done. I think we've been doing that at every level. You know, we just need to keep that up, and from that last summer, I think, you know, we understand the formula now. We just need to go out and replicate.
You haven't played together since last September.
No.
What have you been up to since then?
Since last September, we went to Bangalore, so we went out there for 13 days, which was a really good experience. I think twofold, really, because we got to work on stuff individually, but I think normally when you're together as a team, it's a pressure environment. It was the first time we got to take time and work on things. You know, it's normally pressure because you're playing a game and you're worried about winning and losing and stuff, whereas this time we got to really sort of just knuckle down and work on things and not worry about whether it goes wrong. All right, so that was in between there, we meet up for camps at Loughborough, so we're going off tomorrow to Loughborough for the weekend. So, you know, we've been meeting up regularly, we've seen each other at Prisham Abbey where we do weights training, and, you know, some of the girls, like I said, are still in Australia. So, we've been doing a lot of team building. You know, I don't think we're worried.
You've got Sri Lanka, Pakistan and India in your group. What do you make of those three sides?
Yeah, we played India here last summer and we beat them 4-0. You know, they're a good side and I think they'll be in their season, so we'll be wearing them. Personally, I haven't seen Pakistan or Sri Lanka, so in some ways it's going to be an unknown quantity and we always have to be wary of that. You know, we should do well, you know, considering where we stand in the world. But, you know, we do just have to be, like I say, wary of the unknown teams. And also India, they're a strong unit, they've got some quality players, so, you know, fingers crossed.
And what would it mean to you to play in the World Cup?
Oh, it means so much. I think the last 12 months has been a bit of a roller coaster, out team, then go back in the team and, you know, stuff like that. And I think if I played in the World Cup, it'd just be amazing. You know, playing in the World Cup full stop is amazing, and let alone if we go on and do well. So really looking forward to it.
Do you ever find yourself getting carried away and thinking about what if you made the final?
I do, and I've had to stop myself and just slow it down because you do get excited and you don't want to overdo any game. So yeah, and we have to talk to a psychologist about it, I'll tell you that. So I do get excited, but we'll wait and see.